tell you about some of the new products that they have coming out.
Hey, thanks for stopping by.
Thank you.
So right here we have one of our new optics, the 507K, and this one is for your smaller frame guns like your P365, P365 XL, your Springfield Hellcat, your Glock 43, your Glock 48, things like that. So it's great is that we have a battery tray now on these. You get a 1632 battery, and that offers 20,000 hours of battery life on your circle dot, 50,000 hours on your dot. We also went and we added these oversized buttons, so if you're using gloves, you can still actuate the buttons. That was a problem before with the little bit smaller buttons. We also did something really cool. Because there's no solar panel up top on this specific unit, we added an integrated rear sight so you can co-witness your sights and add an extra backup system to it.
Nice.
As we go to his bigger brother here, this is the Holosun 508. This one has the same thing, a battery tray on the side for a 1632. We have a solar panel integrated at the top. And one cool thing we did is that we made this flat across the top to allow a better drop test rating. So we did that as well. And then of course, on this version 2 of the 508T, we added the larger oversized buttons, so when you're wearing gloves, it's easier to actuate the buttons.
Yeah.
I'll switch you here. Thank you. And as we move up to the big brother, we have the 509T. Again, like the 508T, full titanium body. We have a side-mounted battery tray again for a 1632. We have the flat top with the recessed solar panels. And on the other side, we have the oversized plus and minus buttons, both to change reticles and increase and decrease brightness. And as most people know, for our optics that have the 507 and above, there's three reticles. So the minus button down for 10 seconds goes from the circle to the dot to the circle dot reticle. So you have all three built into all these optics.
Great.
And if they have solar panels, you can hold on the plus button for 10 seconds and switch between solar and battery. This is a fully enclosed unit, and we still are able to manage to get the 20,000 hour battery life on the circle dot and the 50,000 on the dot using the middle settings. And lastly, and the one that we've had a lot of fanfare about, is kind of the unicorn of the bunch. It was a proof of concept when someone asked, can you make an optic without a battery? We said, what the heck? We'll try to make an optic without a battery. So we did that. And that's great. I mean, so we did that, and we just integrated a oversized solar panel in the back, and there's a super capacitor in there that'll get you 2,000 hours of battery life, which is about 2 months.
Nice.
And we're looking at doing some other options to actually help self-charge itself as well when you put it in the safe.
Okay.
So these are some of the new products from SHOT Show 2020 from Holosun. Give or take, most of these, with the exception of the unicorn here, will be available the end of the first quarter or beginning of second quarter of 2020.
Okay. Do you have the price points on these?
Yeah, so the 509 here, MSRP will be $509.99. The 508T is around the middle 400 area, and the 407K is middle $300 area, if I remember correctly. And the unicorn, which I've named AKA the Atom, that's official now, in my heart at least, is unknown because we don't have a price point yet for that guy.
All right, great. So thank you so much for giving
Absolutely.
Us all the info on the new products that Holosun has coming out. Everybody is super excited about putting an optic on their pistol now. So Holosun is stepping their game up. They're coming out with new innovative products, and I want you guys to let me know what you think about it. I love my Holosuns, and I can't wait to get my hands on some of the new products. So comment down below and let us know what you think.